Jen and Megan. Jen coming here since 2011 and she do some research and study about Khmer language. I will practice Khmer with you. Is it okay, Jen?
Okay.
Jen, mau sruk Khmer paman chnam hai?
Yom mau dap pi chnam hai.
Rien Khmer paman chnam hai?
Yom rien kia sak mai pra hap pi bai chnam.
Jen jay lo om eh?
Jack, yom hat rahout.
Hat ni jay lahout.
Hat ni jay rahout. Chmui chum chek Khmer da.
Wow. Na ke chen chia ne bong rien kia sak mai?
Oh, mien nekru chara.
Oh, nekru chara. Nekru nang chmui ai?
Chmui roa, chmui. And
me, Two months. Are you planning to study Khmer?
Tick-tick.
She can speak tick-tick. It's nice. We will go to the next temple. We will learn more Khmer from her. If you're interested to learn Khmer, you can contact Jen. Jen, I bring my not. Bring Jen Chit Bontis.
Bring Ben, when they ask her all about Khmer.
Oh, then, you're just bringing Ben. But Mok Nang Do, I'm thinking about Khmer. How can you learn Jen? How can you learn Megan?
Yeah.
Nam yum winang minute my neck.
Yum 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 neck. Yet, come jetta. What means something here?
What does this look like?
Unjet. ថ្ងៃ នេះ ខ្ញុំ រៀន ពី Bayon ប្រវត្តិ កម្ពុជា យូរ ហើយ ប៉ុន្តែ មនុស្ស ពេល ខ្លះ គេ ប្រឆាំង នឹង គ្នា ប្រឆាំង នឹង មនុស្ស ខាង ក្រៅ ដែរ វា សំខាន់ យើង រៀន ពី ប្រវត្តិ យើង ដើម្បី រីក ចម្រើន និង អភិវឌ្ឍ អត្ថប្រយោជន៍ អី ដល់ ខ្លួន ម្ដង ទៀត ខ្ញុំ បាន រៀន អំពី សន្តិភាព យ៉ាង ម៉េច
All these carvings of faces all around and I got to learn about the three different kinds of smiles about the strong smile and the gentle smile and the peaceful smile and that they can be carved into faces and that we can see them in each other's faces. So my takeaway is that I'm going to try and look for those different smiles in other people.
After seeing this temple, like Bayon Temple, Megan, how do you feel about this temple? Do you feel anything special?
I think this temple is very special. I've never seen anything like it before and I love all the smiling faces.
Tonight Jen វិញ តាម មាន អារម្មណ៍ បែប មិន ដែរ នៅ ពេល ដែល មក ឃើញ ប្រាសាទ បាយ័ន តាំង ពី 2011 ខ្ញុំ គិត ថា យូរ ហើយ លើក នេះ បន្ត ទៀត តែ គិត ថា មាន អារម្មណ៍ មិន ដែរ
ចា ខ្ញុំ មាន អារម្មណ៍ ថា វា នៅ តែ ស្អាត ខ្ញុំ មក 11 ឆ្នាំ មុន តែ ឥឡូវ វា ដដែលវានៅតែរឹងមាំស្អាតមែនទែនទោះបីជាវាចាស់ហើយហើយប្រកបធ្វើឲ្យវាស្អាតដែរ
Looking at all these carvings onto the wall, we see something interesting here. We see a dinosaur that kind of resembles a stegosaurus.
They will tell you about how amazing this tree is.
The thing that makes this temple that different than the others that we've seen today is all the cottonwood trees and they're huge, overtake all over the temple.
Beautiful and huge, which makes them amazing and strong. Dam chue ni vea sa'at men ten vea kpoh na, pontai nao tai rong mom. Doi thot chmuoy vea ao yeung sa'at dai.
So you know this temple is very famous for tomb raider coming here for picking up the jasmine flower drop into the sacred passage. This tree we call strangleafy and the most important tree here. តើគិតយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរពេលឃើញដើមឈើមួយហ្នឹង?
អូយខ្ញុំគិតថាវាអស្ចារ្យមែនទែនខ្ញុំមើលវាអត់ចង់ជឿទេប៉ុន្តែហើយធ្វើឲ្យខ្ញុំមានអារម្មណ៍ដូចទៀតទូប៉ុន្តែអស្ចារ្យមើលខ្ញុំសប្បាយចិត្តដែរ
ធ្លាប់មើលរឿង tomb raider អត
់ធ្លាប
់ឡមើលអត
់ឡមើល
អឺស្អុយ
Thank you so much, guys, for staying in touch and watching my video. I hope you come to Prohm Temple. We are at the end of the tour. I hope you always consider all those three temples for coming to Cambodia, choosing the right time to visit those temples. If you want to make sure,
hire the tour guide.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Comment below. If you've been to all three temples, would you recommend them to your friends? If you've been to other temples, let me know. I love to see how many temples you have visited and not have been visited.